What the hell did I just see back there?
Jim!
Quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It seems another sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that why we're whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us. And now the agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
Leave this to me, Mentor.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
Take this. You'll attract no attention, and take fewer lives. Darts on this one coming now. Quick! Quiet and effective, see?
Half meat. He ain't got nothing on us.
Plague and perish.
This ever happens.
A slaver who brought these soldiers, or the prince himself.
Ah.
Cheers, Captain.
I may thank you later if you manage to live through this.
Get out of the bush, you trap!
Stop there, you! You go charge your pillar!
Thank you.
You've seen this temple, eh? Passive. I'm wondering if it's full of gold.
I was a Navy man once, but I managed better life sailing under a black flag. You could too, mate.
They're pulling out the ground, aren't they?
Thanks, but no forgiveness.
Plague and perish.
Ever happens
again. It was a slaver who brought these soldiers. Martin Prince himself. Come here. I may thank you later, if you manage to live through this.
Thanks, brother.
Thank you.
pressed into service?
You know.
He's off me. He ain't got nothing on us.
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prinz, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
And what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth. Claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds like De Cass's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people. Robbing us of liberty.
That another message from one of your friends?
Aye. I'll show you. I know you ain't exactly impressed by our creed. So would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever.
Then work these contracts around the West Indies for us, and we'll pay you. As simple as that.